Before you buy or sell a MacBook, you should definitely check it to make sure that all the components function properly. Here's a quick test that we like to use. Here's a list of things that we check: Wi-Fi connectivity, system specifications, battery condition, trackpad performance, camera, microphone, and speaker performance, and keyboard backlight. There are many hardware tests for MacBooks, but this is a very quick test that can be performed under 2 minutes. First, begin by inspecting the MacBook on all of its sides, especially around the port and the DVD drive. Make sure that there are no bends. Now, if possible, go ahead and connect to a Wi-Fi network near you. We're using our personal network here. Once connected, go ahead and open up the Safari browser and navigate to any page that you like. In this example, we use YouTube. Now that we see that YouTube was loaded, we know that the Wi-Fi connection works. Click on the Apple logo in the top left and click About This Mac. Here you'll find your MacBook size and year. Click on the Storage tab. In the Storage tab, we'll get information about the hard disk. This one has a 240 GB solid state. Click on the Memory tab and get the memory information. Now go back to Overview and click System Report. Scroll down to Power. Here you'll find the battery cycle count. This will let you know the condition of the battery. The higher the cycle count, the less power that the battery will have. Now that we've done that, go to Go and click on Applications. Select Photo Booth and open it up. We'll test the microphone, the camera, and the speakers now. Click to record a video.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Now that we've done that test, play it back and make sure that you hear sound.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
We've just successfully tested the microphone, speakers, and the camera. Now we're going to need to test one last thing. Under dark conditions or with your hand, go ahead and cover the camera ambient sensor. Make sure that the keyboard lights up. This MacBook passes. Thanks for watching. There are more great videos at appledollars.com. Check them out.